Wi-Fi, we need it in the entire building. The office is the common area everywhere. And then make sure it works a little bit on the exterior for around 8 to 10 feet, just because these are outdoor exterior kind of workspaces, so people will need Wi-Fi when they're on the outside. Each office will need a hardwired jack, back to the IT closet, and the conference room will need a couple jacks. And then we'll need a Cat 5 wire from the wall here to the IT closet. There will be a little iPad mounted here that runs basically a web page, a cloud-based conference room scheduling web page. But I think it'll be easier if it's just hardwired there. And then this is more of a question, but what if we have a tenant that needs their own secure internet connection with, say, CenturyLink? Do we need to do anything, I guess, to have to be able to provide that? If we have it hardwired from the, say, the office to the IT closet, is there something we do in here or do with CenturyLink during this TI job to make it where a tenant could get their own dedicated plan with CenturyLink? How that works when people need it. So anyways, Wi-Fi everywhere, hardware jack, kind of think about what we need to do for if somebody needs their own line, and then some hardwired or hard lines in the conference room, and the iPad on the wall here for internet. And we should get the dimensions from the architect on that closet to make sure it's big enough for all this, all the IT gear that we have to go in there with the door access control cameras and Wi-Fi.